Hello friends, welcome in my YouTube channel of Biology Concepts. So today my topic of discussion is AMITOSIS. In this video, we are going to discuss the topic AMITOSIS, which is very much essential for your ICSC 10th and 12th exams. So basically, I already told you I am making this video series for class 10th level. So all the class 10th students can go through these videos. So in AMITOSIS, first point, I am going to tell you about what is AMITOSIS. So in one line, you can see it is a direct cell division. Mitosis, we have earlier studied mitosis and meiosis. So in AMITOSIS, you can write it as direct cell division. Direct cell division. और सिंपल डिवीजन यू कैन से. यहाँ पे सेल जो है डायरेक्ट सेल डिवीजन में जा रहा है. बहुत सारी फेजेस जो भी हम लोगों ने पढ़ी थी कि माइटोसिस को हम लोगों ने दो पार्ट्स में डिवाइड किया था, कैरियोकाइनेसिस और साइटोकाइनेसिस, यहाँ पे ऐसा कुछ नहीं होने वाला है. यहाँ पे हमारा बहुत ही सिंपल टाइप का सेल डिविजन है जो की डायरेक्टली हो रहा है. और ये अब आपके माइंड में एक अगला क्वेश्चन आ रहा होगा, तो आखिर इस टाइप का सेल डिविजन कहाँ पे मिलेगा? मोस्टली इट इज फाउंड इन लोअर एल्गी. यू कैन राइट हियर इन लोअर एल्गी कॉमा फंजाई एंड प्रोटोजोअन्स. सम प्रोटोजोअन्स यू कैन से लाइक प्रोटोजोअन्स लाइक अमीबा. ओके एंड नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज इट इज ऑल्सो फाउंड इन सम ओल्ड सेल्स इन हायर प्लांट्स. इन some old cells of higher plants. So I am going to draw a diagram here. So in this diagram you can easily able to see what basically is AMITOSIS. Suppose this is any cell, this is irregular cell, and nucleus is found inside the cell. So nucleus is this in this way, and this is the cytoplasmic content which is filled inside the cell. This is, suppose this is parent amoeba. Okay, so parent amoeba, what will happen in this case? This cell want to undergo in AMITOSIS. So the nucleus is wants to divide. Basically, again I am drawing one diagram in this way. So here nucleus wants to divide. So here two nucleus you can able to see, and this will be covered by this nuclear membrane. Okay, so again there will be some cytoplasmic content inside the, here you can write this is the nucleus elongating. Nucleus will elongate. So this process is called nuclear elongation. You can see nuclear elongating, and liquid which is filled, it is called cytoplasm. What happens in next stage? After this stage, you will draw like this. Nucleus will become more bigger in size. In this way, I am going to draw nucleus like this. You can draw in this way. Okay. And here also nucleus, and this is the again cytoplasmic content inside the cell. And finally what will happen? The cell will divide into two cells, two daughter cells you can say, in this way. This is the first daughter cell, this is the second daughter cell, and again you have to make nucleus inside this cell. This is the, from here there will be a splitting of cells, okay, in this way. So this is the cytoplasmic content inside the cell. So you can write here these both are daughter amoeba. We have started from parental amoeba and this is daughter amoeba. Okay, so what happens during AMITOSIS? Nucleus simply elongates. This is the process of elongation. And then undergoes a constriction. This is constriction you can write here, and this is the constriction dividing into two daughter nuclei without any differentiation of chromosomes. You can write here two daughter nuclei are formed without any differentiation of chromosome, without any differentiation of chromosomes. And chromosome, I already told you, these are the vacuoles which consist of DNA. Differentiation of chromosomes or spindle formation. And spindle also we have discussed, a thread like structure, spindle formation. We have discussed this spindle formation in the process of mitosis, where it was written. So this way. Okay, and my screen is not visible here. So again, you can write one more point. The nuclei during A mitosis, jo nuclei hoga during A mitosis, nuclei during A mitosis. You can write here nuclei during A mitosis. May or may not be of equal size. कोई जरूरी नहीं कि जो A mitosis से जो भी हमारे daughter amoeba बने उनके जो nuclei हैं may or may not be of equal size. May not be of same size or equal size आप लिख सकते हैं यहाँ पे. तो friends, ये topic थोड़ा सा अलग है. थोड़ा सा आप एक एक्सेप्शनल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से इसको पॉइंट को लर्न कर सकते हैं. कभी कभी क्वेश्चन आ जाता है व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन माइटोसिस एंड एमाइटोसिस, तो आपको लगेगा ये एमाइटोसिस क्या है. तो बहुत ही शॉर्ट में मैंने ये वीडियो प्रिपेयर किया फॉर क्लास 10th स्टूडेंट, तो आप इसको देख सकते हैं. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टैंड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट वेरी वेल. सो फ्रेंड्स, थैंक यू फॉर लिसनिंग मी वंस अगेन. So, if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel, share my video with your friends, and please hit the like button if you have liked this video. Thank you, friends, once again. Bye. Take care.